Welcome to sunny Fuerteventura on Sunday, the 6th of June 2021. It's currently 22 degrees air temperature right now. It's currently 10 to 11 in the morning. Been up since 9, just had my coffee. I'm just waiting for my mate Corky, and we'll be off. Starting off for holiday, I'll be going to take pictures of him windsurfing as it's windy at last. And perfect temperature, a few wind foilers out, but the wind is definitely picking up, which is good. We've got the weather's light here, Fuerteventura. It's bright as always here. Of course, it is Fuerteventura, guys. So I don't have to go surfing today, but in a couple of days, the waves should be up, hopefully. But yeah, let you know, it has definitely got a lot busier here. I would say that it has got busier here, guys, for sure. It was so nice to see that it's getting busy. So, especially in the town centre, it's definitely busier than I was here last time. Heck of a lot busier, but it's nice to see. Restaurants, everything was open until like 1 a.m. last night. Of course, I was out having dinner until 1 a.m. It was so nice to be able to eat out late. I was out with my mate eating, of course. But yeah, I could be here for 3 months. Gonna play it by here, guys. I landed yesterday, everything went fine, smoothly at the airport. You don't need a COVID test or anything coming out at the moment, but you might do, who knows. And I heard that Spain might be going on to the green list. Not sure, but possibility in a few weeks it might. And if you look over here, you've got Lanzarote over there. I might do a boat trip over at some point soon. The famous low boss I'll be going over to when I get paid next week. I'll be going over there maybe. Just turn this way, is you head down that way, run here, then down. We've got Flag Beach I'll be going to. So yeah, in my shorts and t-shirt today, it's a bit windy, so cool breeze. But yes, it's going to be a good day, first day here, guys. Taking pictures of my mate again. It'll be really good. Still doesn't feel real that I'm here again. I never thought I would get back here after everything that has gone on for the last few months in England. Just so nice to be back. And as I always say to my carers, if you are watching, I'm doing good. Everything is all safe out here. Everything is going straight for you, so try not to worry about me. I'm doing good. And if you want to see how I'm doing, like I said, guys, you have to watch my YouTube video because I can't make phone calls. It will charge you a lot of money. So if you want to see how I'm doing, just watch my YouTube video, right? Right, guys, I'm going to end the vlog now because I need to go see my mate and go take pictures of him windsurfing. We're probably going to go up to the north, Punta Blanca, or something up that way. Magincha, the big famous windsurfing spot up in the north. And yeah, should be good. Water here in the bay is flat as always in the summer. In the winter we get waves, but in the summer here in the bay we don't. Water dead blue, dead clear, but it's good. So yeah, really good guys. Alright guys, remember to click that thumbs up, click that subscribe button, also click that notification bell. You've been out for our update new YouTube video. I'll catch you all later from sunny Fuerteventura on Sunday the 6th of June 2021 at 11 o'clock in the morning. Currently 22 degrees air temperature. Catch you all later, bye for now.